We are
happy.
A baby.
This is it. Let's do this.
We're on our way to the hospital right now. Umaamanap na si Lara.
Hey, we're finally here in the hospital. We're actually checked in the room. And ayan, naka-check in na kami. Yay! Here in Makati Med. Kakatawag lang namin kay Tobias and Noah. And umiyak si Tobias kasi first time na gantong katagal na hindi kami magkasama. So, sobra akong excited for tomorrow to see my new baby. Pero at the same time, parang meron akong si Panks sa mga anak ko sa bahay. Si Noah okay lang. Medyo parang masaya siya na wala kami sa bahay. Pero si Tobias.
Hindi, for the longest time rin kasi nasa bahay lang tayo lagi.
Mm-hmm. Kaya nga. So, si Tobias medyo siya ngayon. Hinahanap-hanap kami. So, but hopefully, Lord willing, mabilis lang, makalabas agad. Thank you to everybody who's been praying for us. We are so excited.
And thank you sa mga tao who's been part of our journey.
Yes.
Kasi first vlog natin,
announcement ng pregnancy. Oh.
So, eto na.
So, it's 8 p.m. Nakapag-dinner na kami ni Marco. Feeling namin, nag-date kami. Bago kami maging outnumbered ng mga boys. Kapag CS ka kasi, kailangan at least 8 hours before the surgery, hindi ka kakain. So,
kaya kumain na siya ng marami.
Kaya kumain na ako ng marami. Tama lang naman.
Hindi, kasi rin, di ba, after mo kasi mag-CS, hindi ka pwedeng kumain ka.
Correct. Oo. Konti-konting sip lang ng water, tapos kapag pwede nang kumain,
liquid diet lang muna.
So, medyo sinulit ko ng konti. Tsaka kain pa ako hanggang 10 p.m. Konti lang.
Oo, kasi 10 a.m. yung niya.
10 a.m. pa yung schedule ng CS ko tomorrow morning.
So, ngayon, we will try to sleep early para may energy si Lara bukas.
So, relax muna. Kung tinatanong niyo kung kinakabahan ba ako, hindi naman. And it's not because matapang ako, but it's simply because it's God who's giving me the peace talaga. And kanina nga, for some reason, I've been thinking about Psalms 23, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. So, paulit-ulit lang siya sa akin na, He's the one who comforts me. And I know that He will take care of me no matter what happens. So, it's all God's grace. And, if you are feeling nervous, if you're feeling scared, just pray and just trust in Him and you try to meditate on His promises. And you'll be fine talaga. You will have that peace because God promised that to us.
Every time talaga si Lara na inoperahan, kabado ako. Pero yun nga na dapat trust kita kay Lord talaga na everything will be alright. Kaya husbands, lalo niyong mahalin yung mga asawa niyo. Kasi...
At saka lalo niyong bibigyan ng pera.
Oo. No joke rin talaga na magdala ng baby for 9 months at siya. Lalo na pag... Mga anak ka, hirap. Hindi ko maisip na sa akin mangyari lahat ng iyo. Pero kung pwede lang, ako nagagawa para sa kanya.
Hindi rin, kapag kakaya sa mga tusok-tusok. Okay, we'll see you then tomorrow morning before ako pumunta sa delivery room.
Good night!
Good night!
Morning! It's almost 8:30. And today is the day that the Lord has made for my new baby and for baby Tobias. Well, di na pala baby. Kuya Tobias na pala. Because it's their birthday today.
Tobias! Happy birthday, Tobias! Happy birthday, baby boy! I love you! Happy birthday, Tobin!
So I'm getting ready. Hi, lovers.
Hello.
I'm getting ready to go into OR. I have my IV on. So maya-maya lang susunduin na ako to prep me for OR.
Ayan, dadali na si Lara sa operating room. After 6 hours to 8 hours pa daw siya makakabalik dito sa room. Ayun, yun lang. Update kayo later.
Hi, Doc. Oh, hi, baby.
Mga pedia, mga bagets namin.
Hi.
Ayan, si Doc Mark Rosario. So, ano, musta, Doc? Okay naman si ano?
Very, very big.
Very big.
Very big baby.
Very big baby. Normal naman lahat.
Very normal.
Ayan. So, si Lara ngayon, nandun pa sa operating room. Malabas na ba yun, Doc? Hindi pa.
Mamaya, mamaya. After mga 2 hours.
Matagal pa lang.
Oh, yung recovery room pa yun.
Welcome, Jams! Congratulations!
Hi, baby boy! Hi, baby boy Moses!
next on the Alcaraz channel.
Where's the baby?
Where?
What a baby!
Where's the baby?